And in this first scene, you can see that I'm drawing a picture of Stripey Cat at Joshua Tree. I created this composition with colored pencils, and I love to just draw things by hand. Sometimes I paint, and you'll see that in my videos occasionally, but most of the time I just like to draw. And my favorite medium is colored pencils. Here's Stripey Cat at Joshua Tree, the final product. And I'm also sharing some of my friends' channels. Here's Aya Katz, and she has a couple of books that she's written, In Case There's a Fox, and Vacuum County are two that she has pictured here. And you can check out her channel by clicking on the card in the top right-hand corner. She does a lot of videos about her books, about her linguistics research, research with on chimpanzees. She actually has a chimpanzee named Bo, and he's featured in a lot of her videos. She also does food shares. She does walks where you can see her deer on her property, which is pretty cool because I've never seen. And now here's Wayne Tully. He's another friend that's also a YouTuber from the Hub Pages days, and he does some really creative drawing on his channel. And you can click on the card in the top right hand corner to go to his channel and see what some of his videos are about, of course. And I just really like enjoy watching the type of fantasy art he draws because it's something I am not familiar with, but he's very talented with that. So okay, I like to do just more like charming art, and my favorite thing is just printing up artwork on shirts over on Zazzle. Like, I like to have my own shirts that are unique. Cat shirts are one of my favorite things, and I did a few videos where I showed what my different cat shirts looked like, you know, after I ordered them and they were printed up over on Zazzle. And this is one that's my favorite. It's Irina the cat with the San Bernardino Mountain background. And then here's Annie Cat looking over the hillside. Annie Cat was a cat that grew up in the San Bernardino Mountains, so a lot of the cats have. Oh, and here's another cat. And I also do cooking videos. Yes, I like to cook, but I like to cook vegan and just show how vegan food can be tasty. And here I'm making like a vegan pizza, but it has vegan cheese and vegan like crumbled grounds, which is not real ground beef, and bell peppers and onions. It's just like basically a vegan supreme pizza. And this is just an example of one of the videos that I have on my channel, and this pizza was pretty tasty. So yeah, that's one of the type of videos I like to make. And it just shows more footage of the pizza and cutting up the pizza. And here is a nature walk up in the San Bernardino Mountains. So a lot of my videos have different nature walks, and here I'm walking through the woods, walking down the forest trail on a sunny afternoon. This is a very windy trail. I like it. It's a very moderate trail, so it's not strenuous. It's not like rock climbing. Pretty much anybody could walk on this trail. You don't want to walk down the hillside though. Anyway, I really enjoy the view here. And this is what some of my videos are about. And check out my friends' YouTube channels as well.